Welcome to Global Banking and Finance Review Awards. Global Banking and Finance Review is a leading brand name in the world of finance and banking. Their awards were created to recognize companies of all sizes that are prominent in particular areas of expertise and excellence within the global financial community. Today, we feature an award ceremony for UAE company Noor Takaful. Noor Takaful is based in Dubai, with the term Takaful denoting financial services within Sharia law. They have the solution that covers medical needs for families, including second medical opinion, accidental death coverage, or maid or nurse replacement benefit. Homes owned or rented have solutions to help protect not just the structure, but its contents from damage or loss. There's also solutions for cars, including cover for loss or damage, as well as a quick, efficient claim service. And finally, travel solutions with worldwide coverage, 24/7 emergency medical treatment, winter sports cover, and cover for travel and baggage delay. Global Banking and Finance is pleased to award Noor Takaful Best Takaful Company UAE 2018. The company's Chief Distribution Officer, Phil Ashkuri, visited our studios at the London Stock Exchange to receive the award from Global Banking's Christiana Ciamenta. After, we spoke about the company's success story and the services they have to offer.
Phil Ashkuri, welcome to London. Thank you so much for coming to talk to us today. Thanks. First of all, congratulations on winning the award from Global Banking and Finance.
Thank you. Yeah, it was great to be here. Thanks for the invitation. And it's a real privilege and honour to have received this award. Thank you.
Can I ask you a few questions about Noor Takaful and the work you do? Tell us about the creation of the organisation, first of all, and how it's evolved over the past 10 years.
Okay, sure. Well, I'm pleased to say that as we speak, we're celebrating our 10th anniversary. The company was inaugurated exactly 10 years ago by His Highness Sheikh Maktoum. It was originally created in anticipation of the government of Dubai actually setting a mandatory health insurance. So with that in mind, the company was set up, but we're very privileged these days to be covering not just health insurance, but we cover the full suite of insurance products from general to health, right across to all types of commercial and personal insurances as well.
Well, I know that you've become one of the fastest growing insurance services in the Gulf States at the moment, which obviously leads to a great deal of competition. How do you actually best capture those growth opportunities in key Takaful markets?
Well, you're absolutely right, Phil. I mean, it is a very competitive market, with a market of just over a few million customers actually within target insurance market. There are now over 160 brokers. There are over 60 insurance companies. So that does lead to great competition. Our belief at Noor Takaful has always been in building long-term sustainable partnerships, be that with our broker community or indeed our direct clients. So it is very much around building long-term relationships, long-term partnerships through great value products, and obviously, as with every other market in the world, leading customer service.
What business lines do you see driving the operation forwards, would you say?
Yeah, great question. I think, well, certainly for the last few years, it has been medical insurance. I said in the intro that medical was introduced as a mandatory product several years ago. It started through corporates, where corporates were obliged to give all their employees mandatory medical insurance. That subsequently became mandatory for all individuals as well. So that has been driving the growth of insurance, medical insurance, therefore, in the Middle East for some years. I think that will continue. I think that will continue for several years. But also we're seeing increasingly now a drive towards other personal insurances in particular. I think the history of the UAE, as with many other parts of the region, is there's been a low penetration of personal insurances. We're starting to see a big change in that market now through different distribution methodologies, certainly technology, and a growing level of awareness. So I think the growth will come mainly in the area of personal insurances.
Why do you think that change has taken place particularly?
Yeah, I think it's a level of growing awareness of the requirement of insurances in the region. I think we have a unique mix of expat population in the UAE. So a lot of expats arriving in the UAE have come with their own understanding of insurance. But also there's been a great drive by the government, and the introduction of regulators over the last few years has driven awareness and education throughout the region, throughout the UAE in particular. And so we're seeing not just an increase in the level of distribution of the products, but indeed an increase in the demand for the products.
Let's look at some of the services you provide for individuals and families. Tell us a bit more about those.
Yeah. Well, again, as at the moment, at present, a lot of our focus is on medical. So we ensure that whether it's on an individual basis, we've developed a very interactive, very easy to use online quote to buy service for individuals wanting to buy medical insurance. We've invested a significant amount of money in the last few years in technology. This part of the world, UAE, is a very, very technology-hungry part of the world. Most people you see walking around do walk around with smartphones these days. Right. The population are stuck to technology. So we've seen the requirement to drive a lot of our products and services down the technology route, and we're certainly investing and will continue to invest heavily in that region.
Well, you mentioned a bit there about some of the technology. What other innovative products have you bought in to meet the needs and requirements of your customers?
Well, I think the most recent example I could give you is on the SME side. The SME is a very, very important sector of the market for the UAE, for all different types of business, but particularly in the insurance as well. Therefore, earlier this year, we were very proud to launch what we call our SME all-in-one product. And that basically allows the management of small, medium enterprise businesses to buy all their different lines of insurance through one product. So from their medical to their general to the various, so there can typically be five or six different lines of insurance a typical small business may require. Historically, that business leader has been required to go to different insurance companies or brokers to purchase the various products. But through an online application and with great support of our underwriters, we're able to actually launch all of those different product requirements into one specific product, where the small business leader can come online, buy that product and have it fully serviced and indeed register and have claims paid fully online.
Well, Archie, you were talking about SMEs. What about relationship managers? How do they handle come up with the services required by SMEs and indeed individuals?
Well, as a multi-integrated insurance company, we do have four key channels of distribution. So we do, being a broker-dominated market, the UAE is a broker-dominated market. We have a team of people looking after and servicing our brokers. But particularly for the SME clients you refer to, I also have a dedicated team of relationship managers that will provide effectively 24/7. I say that, they're maybe not listening, but effectively a 24/7 service to our SME customers. We will visit their premises, we'll give them guidance, we'll give them an insight to their insurance needs. We'll provide them with all the online available tools for education, awareness, different quotations, and then hopefully go on to give them that great service all the way through to, in the unfortunate event of them needing claims, we'll support them all the way through the claim service.
Mm-hmm. Now, of course, like all companies, I know you are very aware of the best sustainable and environmental practices. How do you actually ensure that you meet those requirements?
Yeah. Okay, yes, thank you. I mean, this is a topic we take very seriously as Noor Takaful. Under the sponsorship of our CEO, we recently signed the Dubai Declaration of Financial Institutions on Sustainable Finance. It delivers in a number of different ways. Some of them can be reasonably small, but high impact to us. For example, we've stopped promoting all of our marketing materials, and any internal materials is now only produced on fully recycled paper. We've stopped producing gift and items made from non-biodegradable materials. And we've done different things. Well, we've introduced different pencils around the department that actually turn into seeds. And these pencils, actually, you can end up planting them at the end of their life, and they grow into small trees and small plants. And these are the type of gifts now we are giving out in terms of a change to the more traditional type of gifts insurers would normally pass on to their brokers and clients. Everything we do now is consistent with our approach to a sustainable world.
It's wonderful. Pencils from trees, pencils or from trees from pencils. It's incredible. Well, finally, Phil, just in closing, what opportunities do you see for further development in the Takaful industry in the UAE?
Yeah, great question again. Thank you. I think, look, whenever I'm asked that question, I try not to respond just in basis of the Takaful market. Takaful is simply the Sharia compliant version of conventional insurance. So I think as the market continues to grow in the UAE, and it certainly will, I did mention earlier about the low penetration of certain lines of insurance, then I have absolutely no doubt that the insurance market generally will grow. So as I said previously, with over 60 insurance companies in the UAE, of which only 12 are Takaful, it's really important for people to understand that Takaful company sells to both Islamic and normal conventional buyers as well. So we see huge growth opportunities over the coming years in all lines of insurance.
Well, exciting and challenging times
indeed
ahead. Phil, thank you so much for coming to London, and congratulations on the award.
Thanks very much. Thank you.